Just eat that donut.
Let's film my wife's reaction to this.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. I don't want to drip anything. Babe, could you come here for a sec? I want to show you something.
What kind of beer do you like?
I don't want to drip it on your rug just in case.
She likes sours and bourbon barrel and stuff.
Okay, so I have a beer called Raspberry Crunchy. It tastes like raspberry granola.
Babe, we're
slightly sour.
I'm terrified.
Babe, we're doing a review.
It's not bad, Agnes.
We're doing a review. We've compacted a Krispy Kreme donut into a Timbit.
I'm not in this recording.
I don't know.
I just had a fucking horrible. Oh my god. What?
Yes.
Let's try this now.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that,
Go away.
I'm pretty sure the Growler from Compass is Nick stuff in
there. Yeah.
You
made a Krispy Kreme
really sad.
It wasn't that bad, was it?
No, it's good.
I was expecting to see like a trail of fat dripping from the donut.
Yeah.
But it didn't happen.
Look at it. It's all over. Oh my god. That's rude.
Agnes, what do you think about all this?
I want no part of this.
Yeah, well, this is your husband, so there he goes.
Your husband's a fat boy.
The other thing that I'll say is it can be a Timbit. It has to be a Krispy. Yes, Krispy.
I love
Yes, it'll be a Krispy.
There you go.
Oh my god. If they start making Krispy.